His last film combined the orchestration of Tchaikovsky and the migratory path of the African tsetse fly.
Thank you very much, Miss Brooks. And of course, you all remember well the elements of my last production, the music of Mozart in E minor, along with the number of wrinkles in the Native American buffalo lips. But I think this is yet my greatest production.
Miss Brooks?
Yes, Principal Winthrop?
I assume your music appreciation class is about to begin?
Yes, Principal Winthrop, everything is under control. Now, class, please sit up and let's pay attention to Mr. Peabody's film. Now, Johnny, get the lights, please. Mr. Peabody!
Bonsai! I couldn't stop moving when it first took hold. It was a warm spring night in the old town hall.
There was a few college jumpers, they were laying it down.
Don't you know I'm never gonna lose that funky sound?
Rock and roll, hoochie coo.
We were rolling in the grass and cruise behind the bar when my ears started ringing like a fire alarm.
I think so, right?
All right!
Mr. Peabody!